Mayberry R.F.D., one of America's favorite towns, is back in the winner's circle this fall on CBS. Yes, America's happiest hamlet opens its doors to you every Monday night for more warm and lighthearted entertainment, more surprises and chuckles than ever before, with old friends like Sheriff Andy, Goober, Howard, Emmett, and Aunt B. And new ones, too, like Farmer Sam Jones, played by Ken Berry, his son Mike, and girlfriend Millie.
Folks, I'm truly honored. As all of you know, this is the first time I've ever held political office, but I'm going to do the very best I can. Thank you. Mayberry is a fine little town, and maybe we can make it even better. I think the important thing to remember is this. Good government on any level is not just the work of your public officials. It should be everybody's concern.
Yeah.
Oh, and I just wanted to remind you that my office door will always be open, and I can use all the help I can get.
Lemonade cookies, everybody!
Yes, life takes on a fresh excitement in Mayberry this fall with Ken Berry in the role of town councilman Sam Jones. So be here for the lively and laughter-filled happenings in Mayberry RFD. Monday nights on CBS. Than ever before, with old friends like Sheriff Andy, Goober, Howard, Emmett, and Aunt B. And new ones, too, like Farmer Sam Jones, played by Ken Berry, his son Mike, and girlfriend Millie.
Please concern.
Yeah.
Oh, and I just wanted to remind you that my office door will always be open, and I can use all the help I can get.
Yes.
Thank you. Mayberry is a fine little town, and maybe we can make it even better. I think the important thing to remember is this. Good government on any level is not just the work of your public officials. It should be everybody. Folks, I'm truly honored. As all of you know, this is the first time I've ever held political office, but I'm going to do the very best I can.
Mayberry RFD, one of America's favorite towns, is back in the winner's circle this fall on CBS. Yes, America's happiest hamlet opens its doors to you every Monday night for more warm and lighthearted entertainment, more surprises and chuckles.